In this segment, we'll give you an overview of the Swann Security menu for the Swann wire-free 1080p security camera. We're always striving to improve the app, and consequently, this video may not match its current state of development. For the latest instructions, access the manual via the app itself, or go to support.swann.com and search for Swann Security. Open the menu and select a subcategory to update your profile name, account password, and location. Pair a new Swann device to your Swann Security account. View, share, and delete video clips that were captured manually during live view. Download the app user manual PDF file to your phone. Display the app version information and access the terms of service and private policy. Open the Swann Support Center website on your phone's web browser. And sign out of the Swann Security app. Tap Device Settings to find detailed technical information and configure various settings for your devices. Tap the Name button to rename your camera. See your camera's connection state. Tap Time Zone to sync your time zone automatically or select a different one. Tap Wi-Fi SSID to change your Wi-Fi network setting. Observe the Wi-Fi signal strength indicator. In general, a shorter distance between the camera and Wi-Fi router increases signal strength, which results in improved connection. Tap Camera Settings to adjust camera settings such as video stream quality, indoor or outdoor mode, 50 or 60 Hz. Select Image Flip to turn the camera's video display upside down. This is useful if your camera has been mounted upside down. Select Image Mirror to horizontally reverse the orientation of the camera's video display. Adjust the speaker volume slider to control the camera's speaker volume. Adjust the microphone volume slider to control the camera's microphone volume. Tap detection settings to adjust the camera's sleep period and detection sensitivity settings. Tap storage. To clear the camera's internal memory, tap the format storage button. Tap check for updates to update the firmware if available. Tap admin to perform general maintenance such as clear user settings, reboot the camera, and factory reset. Tap Technical Details to view information such as the model name, firmware version, MAC address, and Wi-Fi IP address. If you want to use the camera with a different Swann Security account or give the camera to another user, make sure you unpair it first. Tap Remove This Device to unpair the camera from your Swann Security account.